Indra Bahadur Rai Daiko, Purvata Tarwada, Tika Limbuji, but a Surge Indra Bahadur Rai Daiko Barima, Rovako, Atitka Kihi, Sandanaka Sota Mita, Kuraya Samacha Prophet Gorona, Sate, Nepal Skirt and Assistant Gardens, Nisan Rajaji, but a Surge Indra Bahadur Rai Daiko, Samad, Samaji Karisana, Abota Kuragan Hunesa. Thank you. So I would like to invite Mr. Tika Limbu to the front. Thank you. Tika Limbuji Rai, after the soft bonnet line. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Sandra Rai, Three sons, Mike and Lindsay. I would like to welcome you in this very sad but also important celebration, perhaps, to say our final words and thoughts. How wonderful, loving, kind, and generous person was Indra Lama Dai Rai. So I'd like to take you back to the journey in his life, which may trigger the good memories and the experience some of you have had opportunity to work with him, stay with him, and be part of his life. Particularly, I can see the closest friend coming from London, Ganga Rai, and those who shared his life and experience in his journey from Burma, which is called Myanmar now, through to Nepal, to the end destinations, Cozumel, here in Scotland. The people I'm talking about is Dino Supa, Shyam Limbu, Brain Limbu. These are the closest they had opportunity to share the life and journey of Indra Rai. So going back to his life, from where he started in Burma, now Myanmar. Jay informs me Indra was just 8 or 9 years old when he came to Nepal from Burma. Before that, Jay's grandfather was in the military, and that's when, if you recall your memories of Second World War between 1939 and 1945, where the greatest quote for his crown as a good soldier, and that's when some of the Turkish stayed in Burma. That's where the history starts. And Sandra's have all the good memories. You know, he was such a loving person. So sadly, we never know. There's no guarantee where if we could be tomorrow. You know, so that's why I think he lived the life knowing that he wouldn't regret when, you know, things happen. So for that reason, I have great respect, and the families have good memories. He lived good life. He done what he would like to have done. Therefore, today, when we gather here for the very sad region, and also we have to understand and take in the future how we would like to remember him. I share the memory, it'll give tribute, the farewell to the person who deserves our love and our affection. So hopefully, time spent and strength to move on with your life. But we will share your feelings, and hopefully in the future we will keep connected and be part of his life.
Thank you so much. Thanks for sharing all the history about Lama Rai. It's great. We really miss him, and our condolences to the entire families. Thank you. And I would like to invite Chair of Nepal Scotland Association, NSA, Nishan Rizal, to the front. Thank you. अब त्यसै गरी नेपाल स्कलर एसोसिएसनका अध्यक्ष विशाल रिसाजीलाई केही शब्द बोल्न आमन्त्रण गर्न चाहन्छु उहाँको समाजसेवाप्रतिको केही कुरा. धन्यवाद.
So, just quickly about myself, my name is Nish Rijal. I'm the chairman of Nepal Scotland Associates, a small charity based in Edinburgh. And I think it's very important to mention that today we have the charity because of Indra Bahadur Rai. Lama Dai was the founder member, the founding chairman of the charity. And the sense of having our own community in Edinburgh and Scotland, and you know, working towards not just like, you know, your own community, but bringing all the community in Edinburgh and in Scotland, I think is one of his greatest achievements. He has given us a platform where we can bring in our culture, our identity, work with the local, cherish harmony among communities, which is absolutely required today, and also that, you know, focus on things that matter. So I remember him as a guy who had actually given us what it means to be community, what it means to sacrifice and charity, and what sense of achievement that could bring to the community in general and to people's life. So first of all, thank you, Indra Bahadur Rai, Lama Dai, for your greatest contribution.
Thank you very much. Thanks for sharing about his future and his contribution towards the Nepalese community. Thank you. At this point, we would like to invite you all to come forward to pay tribute to the Lama Dai with a flower and khada. Please proceed in an anti-clockwise direction. Thank you so much. I would like to request from the family members. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital.